stuff. How about a big Santa's Day welcome for the Who?
Yeah. This is an old Eddie Cochran number. This is something which is happening in England right now. I don't know whether or not it'll happen over here, but we call rock and roll music by the old rock and roll artists like Chuck Berry and Bo Diddley and Eddie Cochran and people like that. And we call the rest of it pop. Well, what we're playing these days is more like towards the old kind of rock and roll, what we still think is rock and roll. This is our version, an updated version of Eddie Cochran's Summertime Blues. Oh, wow.
Each man is afraid of
off the Who So Out, which is our latest album. And this is something slightly different. It's more like the rock and roll played by groups. Can you turn this down a touch? It's more like. More like the music played by groups like the Beatles when they were in Germany and places like that. A few of the riffs which end up come out like the kind of stuff they played. It's a number called Relax. Thanks very much. There's another old Eddie Cochran one now called We've Got the North Hands. This is one of his that was less well known. It's on the B-side of Summertime Blues, I think. One called My Way. Three,
Yeah.
Thanks very much. For those of you who don't know that number, we had a big hit with that in England. It was one called I'm a Boy. And I think we're releasing it on an album over here in a few months, maybe a month. I think it's called the Who's Greatest Flops, because we've had a lot of the hits in England that just didn't happen over here.
No.
And they'll all be on it.
I've got a notice here.
Yes.
When I was having dinner today at my hotel, somebody asked me, the waitress, to say something about our little daughters. And they're called George. There were sons as well. George, Dean and Candy Mantelis, and their cousins Linda and Joan LaRocca. And he said it'll make their day. Well, it's made mine, because I love reading notices. This is something special. It's off... Thank you. Oh, yes. It's off our album from last... Oh, oh dear, brother. It's a quick one. It's off the album. Thank you. And the song is called A Quick One While He's Away. It's all about a girl guide. Girl guide. Campfire girl. All about a campfire girl who was seduced.
Who was your bait?
I didn't understand that myself. What was that again?
I wanted to know how many campfire girls there were in the audience that were going to show us their badges.
Ah.
Because I wanted to know where they kept them all.
Their badges? Yeah, and what was the best badge they got? Because we know what badge we'd give them.
Has anybody got a badge for archery or anything?
Anyway, this campfire girl was seduced by an old engine driver called Ivor. And John, the black bass player over there, he plays engine drivers. And I play the girl guide. I play the campfire girl. And I like reading notices. And I like yapping as well. This is all over, her boyfriend finds out that he forgives her. And you get forgiven and all, because it's in the song, see? And, oh, yeah, smash, smash. Yeah, yeah, smash, smash.
Don't do it!
Bring it up here, bring it up here.
If I smash that, I'll have smashed me 97th guitar tonight.
Don't do it!
Well, do you want it over there, do you?
No, don't do it at all!
It's got your name on it, Pete.
Is it?
Eat it!
No, I'll be smashing something else twice as good. The scene is... No, thanks very much. I don't like... It's nice to have gifts and that. Thanks very much.
I really
appreciate that. I'll let Keith smash it later back at the hotel. He's got to sell it! Anyway, it's off our album. It's called A Quick One While He's Away.
Two, three. A man's been gone for a night of a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here. A man's been gone for a night of a year. He was due home yesterday, but he ain't here.
admit I kissed a few and once did. Oh, that does it. Boris the Spider.
Thank you.
this is a rock and roll number. Do the echo, Rody.
He forgets if you don't tell him to do the echo.
Do the echo.
Okay, so go ahead and announce. Pin on him. He usually misses. This is a rock and roll number.
Do the echo, Rody.
He forgets if you don't tell him to do the echo.
Do the echo.
Okay, so go ahead and announce. Very good. It's a rock and roll number again by a group that we based our original lineup on called Johnny Kidd and the Pirates. Johnny Kidd's now dead, and so we think he's better. You know how it is. Shake it all over! Shake it all over!
Thank you.
come to the last one tonight. No doubt you know what number it is. I'd like to thank you all for coming. You've been a great audience. And we only came over yesterday, so you're the first one we played to. So it's a bit awkward for us to get adjusted, but you've been great.
No, it isn't.
And it's been great to play here. So this one's the last one tonight.
Hold on.
On his old guitar.
Green old guitar. Guitar, isn't it? Guitar, isn't it? Sounds alright, doesn't it? Cardboard, isn't it? Cardboard guitar. Has to be in tune before I can bounce it properly.
My generation! Thank you.